Let's go, my friend, little Oleg, let's do it. I don't love when he's in the corner here. Oleg's getting destroyed. Okay, well, okay, that was cool. I'll handle it, Oleg. Appreciate it. So much hair! Super balls. Wish I had a lion name. Whoa! What the?
I've given thee courtesy enough.
Oh, okay, Rambo. Simmer down. Oh, it's cold here. Right.
Now I fight as Horaloo.
Warrior! Samurai! What the? What was that? Oh, I'm gonna die here, aren't I? I hit him, guys. I am dead. What the fuck? Okay. Hey, Oleg. Good job, man. Into that. He hasn't bled yet. There we go. Oh, shit. Oof. All right. Man, at least the bubble's on. Shit. Breathe, breathe. I got 3 heals. Wow. That landed? That I could probably be going in on. Bye, Oleg. shit. Run, baby! How many heals I got? 8-ish. Poison already. Still got a lot of damage to do here. Gonna heal to full here. Where's my bubble gun? Oh, bullshit! Die, you piece of shit! I would like my afternoon back, please. Wow. Oh, God. Let me just wipe off some of the sweat. He's dead. Finally. Okay, so. Now here's what's up. I took the Black Blade Spirit deal. I took the Black Blade Spirit thing to the round table and looked at what kind of weapon it would give me. It was nothing I could use, so I ate the souls. Couldn't even level up. Couldn't upgrade anything. Unfortunately, I'm missing a bell bearing that would enable me to buy the two stones that I need for my Uchi and my rapier. So that's unfortunate. Axe of Godfrey Strength and Horalu's Earthshaker. Usable on all melee armaments. I mean, what do we have to lose? You know? Not a whole lot. That was something else, man. Holy. That was... It's probably not even that hard, but it's just the fact that I've been... It's just like boss, 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 major... Like, and like major bosses. It's very, yeah, it's hard for me. It's hard for me. Hard. Okay. Let's check this real quick. Haru's Earthshaker. Also is gonna still do blood loss. A little bit better. Lose the poison. Or I could go standard for lots of damage. Heavy. I could get some magic damage or some frost, actually. Some frost buildup would kind of be cool. This is an area of the game I wish I would have explored a little bit more, to be honest. Oh, neat. Oops. Okay. If only I had a life. Seriously. Time for Don't Give Up, then Elden Ring ahead? What's this now? Oh my god. Is this straight into another boss? Oh my god. Alright, I'm gonna take a break here, guys. Wish me luck. See you next time. It's gonna be great.